A man called me this morning. He wanted to buy OEM filter for new Peugeot 508, I think for their office or something. So in the process, I was like, okay, what about the engine oil? Which oil do you use? And what he said to me, even though I wouldn't say I was surprised, but it was kind of scary, yes, to hear it once more. Can be very scary sometimes, honestly. So I think it's an official vehicle for the office. So he said the driver has requested for some amount of money to buy engine oil for the Peugeot 508. For according to, he says it's still a brand new car. I don't know if it's the first generation or second generation or third generation. But first generation is like has phase one and two. So I don't know which of the phases or the facelifted one. So but he said it's still brand new. They've not probably the car has not even done up to 1,000 kilometers. So they just want to change the oil. And the driver requested for, I think he said like 9,000 naira to change the engine oil. I was like, even the was 9,000, 5W40 or ZW30, that is even not good for that engine. It's even higher than 9,000 naira. At least I know 5 liter or 4 liter one is about 14,000 naira for the 4 liter. I think 14,700 or so. The 5 liter container for, I'm talking about, was 9,000, 5W40 is about 15 something. So if it's requesting for 9,000 naira to buy engine oil to put in a car that costs close to 20 million or less, a little bit less or more, come on. I mean, it's, so when he said that, wow, I was like, guy, that driver is going to kill that engine, you know. So he was lucky he called me for to make purchase the oil filter, and it now led to preventing the engine from packing up. If not the engine at the moment, but the turbocharger. So the reason why I'm doing this video is to let you guys to stop allowing your drivers from damaging your vehicles. Not just the official driver, you know, offices that you have official drivers. I'm talking about even individuals, privates that use drivers too. Start getting involved. That was why he even called me, because it appears what the driver was saying about the oil filter didn't make sense to him, the engine oil filter. So he decided to call me to buy it directly from him, from me. And it appears from the price I told him, it was way more cheaper than what the driver was requesting. And mine, of course, is OEM, you know. So guys, don't let anybody ruin your car, whether in the name of the driver, official vehicle, anything. Pay attention, get involved. I'm not saying you'll be the one to go to where they change the engine. Even if you have to, I'll do it too. I'll do it, but I'm not saying if you don't have the chance or nature of your work. Fine, but at least try to get involved, like in purchasing the listing, or make sure you get it to the right source. And then make inquiry, okay, what's the recommended oil? Imagine if I had not asked him that question, that probably, I don't even know which oil, it may not even be Total. Or even if it's Total, it may even be Total Classic they will put there. And after a while, the engine will fail. Or the turbocharger that costs over 300,000, unless it has come down. But last time I checked, the turbocharger in those engine cost over 300,000 naira. So imagine. So just get involved. Don't let your mechanic or anyone, not just mechanic or driver or friend, your brother or sister, whoever it is, your wife, even your spouse, don't let them damage your vehicle. I mean, I think I'm getting involved or getting, you know, going beyond my limit, trying to mention a spouse. Yeah. Well, yeah, if you get involved and you will know, you'll be able to know, okay, no, don't put this oil in this engine. Anytime you need to change the engine oil, again, let me know. I'll be the one to tell you all this and that. Because worst case scenario, I'll sell you. That's what it will come out from. What are we going to do? It's always be sorry. But then you will be the one to spend 300 and something thousand. If we damage the engine, brand new engine may even cost close to 5 million naira to buy that engine. Something you would have prevented. But because you don't want to offend the person, you feel no point. So don't let your mechanic, your driver, whatever, to damage your engines. I've done a video on that. For that particular engine, all those THP engines in Peugeot 508, 308, 301, you know, I'm talking about the all those ones that use, what's it called, timing chain. Those engines that use timing chain from 207 to 5008. There are many of them. Let me mention them. 207, 308, 508, 3008, 5008, RCZ. There could be other ones I can't remember off my head right now. So all these cars, as long as it uses timing chain or THP engines, the recommended oil in Nigeria, they are not really that much available in terms of total. I'm talking about the brand. So there's a mobile one that you can use, which is also good. In fact, it's also recommended. Probably just go scroll down to the video, my channel, you'll find it. I did it from the title, you know that's the video I'm talking about. I mentioned the recommended oil and how you can, the price and the rest. Okay, that's all for this video. And this is Ken at 351 Monk signing out.